For 16 years, John Havlicek has laced up sneakers and gone to work for the Boston Celtics. He estimates that he has logged 11,000 miles during his fabulous career. You've just seen him lace up those sneakers for the last time. John Havlicek will retire from the Celtics today, and number 17 will be raised high atop the ceiling here at the Boston Garden to join those other legendary numbers. So it is April 9th, 1978. Dave Collins has just been introduced. Sidney Wicks and Don Chaney are out there, and now it's Dave Bank. And now the legend will be introduced for the last time.
6'5", number 17, John Havlicek.
So, for the last time, the Boston Garden ovation cascades down upon the head of one of the greatest heroes in American sport, John Hondo Havlicek. His last day as a professional as the Celtics and the Buffalo Braves close out the NBA season. Sat Sanders, now the Celtic coach for so long, was a teammate of Havlicek's. Those great teams with Bill Russell, Tommy Heinsohn, Sat Sanders, Jim Luskatoff, Bob Cousy, Bill Sharman. The legend began, and then it continued into the Dave Cowens era. His lovely wife, Beth Havlicek. Dave Bing alongside some of the other Celtic teammates. It's just possible that we'll not be able to play the game this afternoon the way they're going here in the Boston Garden. But why not? How often does an institution retire? Continues here in Boston. The final tribute to John Havlicek as an active player. His wife, his mother, father, mother-in-law, and now Havlicek comes out to go to work for the last time. Glenn Musburger, along with Keith Erickson.